How to uninstall Norton Security Deluxe 22. Why? Possible reasons: corrupted client, unwanted installation, more. B. How? Solution number 1, perform the uninstallation process manually. Step 1, gain admin access. Step 2, exit target app and associated background processes. Step 3, start the standard uninstall routine. Step 4, restart your computer when ready. Step 5, optionally clean related projects, components, or software remains such as Norton SafeWeb. Follow me, exactly. See solution number 2, try the recommended uninstall tool pro in the description area, if this removal guide fails to work. Tip, please PM me if you need further assistance.